So I have stories like this from every continent. And these are professors, PhDs, spine surgeons, people of other religions who have nothing to gain and a lot to lose, saying what they're saying about meeting this God. And yet they can't deny it because they say it's the most real experience they've ever had in their life.